best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can turn your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall.
My name's Meg Crupi and I'm a versatile shooting and point guard from Melbourne, Australia. In the next few minutes, you'll hear from my coaches, see me in action and get to know me a bit more. I'm 18 years old and I graduated high school in December 2015 and I'm looking for a college opportunity in the fall of 2016. For the past 6 years, I've been selected in Victoria's National Intensive Training Program. This program is an elite program that selects the top 20 players in the state of Victoria. At my club, Durham Valley, I've played at the highest possible level of basketball for the past 6 years. At high school, I've played in the varsity team for the past 3 years, and I've also captained and got MVP. I hope you enjoy my video and thanks for watching.
Hi, my name's Alan McCautry. I've been a coach for 20 years. I've been involved at the Durham Valley Basketball Association for the past 10 years. And I'm currently the director of coaching of the entire program. I've been involved at an international level with 3 world championship campaigns with our under 17 men and our under 19 men. Also, I've coached at national level with 10 championship games, winning 8 of those. Meg Crupi has been at our club for the past 10 years, starting in under 12s. She's been extremely loyal to the program and has progressed all the way through to our senior championship women's program. Meg has been a mainstay of most of those teams that she's been in, even as a bottom age player. Her tenacity on defense, her ability to handle the ball and shoot the ball, offers a versatile guard. Biggest thing to know about Meg is her want to win the contest. Regardless of the scoreline, regardless of the situation, Meg's ability to play off an on-ball screen, read a defender, penetrate and score or penetrate and find teammates who are open is at a high level. Also, her ability to shoot the three has really improved. Right now, her three-point shot has been very valuable in big games at our club. So you're getting a very, very versatile, tenacious guard. Meg's got an extremely high IQ for the game. Her ability to lead on and off the court is at a really, really high level. Quite often she will huddle the team or she'll be directing traffic, directing players and giving information as an extension from the coach. Meg has never wavered, has been very, very resilient in everything that she does. Meg's played in some junior state programs and has been very, very good in that environment. When we get to club level, the transition from being a junior player all the way through to playing against women has been an easy transition for Meg. So her ceiling is untapped. I have no doubt that Meg can take her game to a whole new level. Meg has a very, very high work ethic. With the background and the knowledge that I have of Meg, both at club representative and national level, I have no doubt that any college system that takes on Meg will benefit from her knowledge, her high IQ, her extremely high work ethic, and her academic standard. I have no doubt that she'll be a bonus to any club that takes her on. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me direct. And thank you for your time.
Hi, my name's Cheryl Chambers. I've been in women's basketball for over 30 years as a player and as a coach. I played in the WNBL for 15 years and am a life member. I've coached various WNBL teams and I've been the head women's coach at Box Hills Senior Secondary for the last 3 years. Throughout my coaching career, I've been lucky enough to coach Australia. I've coached the Australian junior team for 4 years. In the last campaign, we won a bronze medal in Lithuania. I've also been lucky enough to be the assistant coach at the Opals for over 3 years. I'm here to talk about Meg Crupi. I'm lucky enough to have coached her over the last 3 years. She's been a fantastic addition to the college. She's managed to be in the starting five over that time. She's certainly a really versatile, dedicated player. She's very durable. I hardly can remember her missing many trainings through injury or anything else. So she's very durable. She brings many assets. She's a fantastic three-point shooter who is happy to pass the ball as well. She'll look for the extra pass wherever possible. She's a great teammate and certainly works hard. Her basketball IQ is fantastic. She certainly will make other players better as well as being able to contribute herself. And she's an all-round team player. Most recently, our school won the McDonald's Cup, which is a prestigious carnival down here in Melbourne. Meg was the captain of that team. She had 16 points, 6 rebounds, and certainly a bucket load of assists to go with that. She was certainly an integral part of us winning that game. She is a person of really high character, the typical Australian that will work hard for not only herself but for other members of the team. Meg is a very versatile player. She can probably play the 1, 2 and 3 position and defend in those positions as well. She's tenacious defensively, so it allows you to use her in a variety of different situations. She can score if that's what you want her to do. She's certainly any open 3 or 2 she'll knock down. She has the ability to come off on-ball screens and split them and get to the rack. She can get out in transition and receive a basket and finish under pressure. So she's very versatile that way. Also, she can see the open man. She's happy to penetrate, make the extra pass or receive a pass and do the next skip pass to help her teammates be better. Meg's a fantastic academic person. She certainly will not only be good for you on your basketball court, she'll be good socially and outwards in the community. I have no hesitation in recommending Meg to any US college. She'll be a fantastic teammate and a fantastic contribution to the community. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me at any time. Thank you. Jumping.